Green goddess dipped, served with carrots, cucumbers, broccoli, red bell peppers. And to decorate these vegetables, I've added parsley here and there to give it this lovely presentation. I'm going to go ahead and give this green goddess dip a try. Oh yeah.